the entertainment world, the Hollywood Palace, with your host, Sammy Davis Jr.
It seems that every time I do the Palace, I always get a chance because of Mitch being such a nice guy, and the guys in the band being like all cats that we know, to sit in with the guys. And I couldn't resist this particular number this time, because I got the sweet that's over there on the trumpet. Sweet man. Look out.
You, we gotta go. This is the end of the Palace show, but we